is 1:11 a.m. Eastern time for liftoff tonight.
Gas launch closeouts has started.
Now that the pellet loading is complete, we should begin to see venting coming from the transporter erector. That is just clearing out those propellant lines from the TE in preparation for liftoff.
Falcon 9 is in startup.
Third call out. This means that the Falcon vehicle's internal flight computers have taken over the launch countdown. We're now
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition. And go Firefly, go Ice Base, go Falcon. Vehicle's pitching downrange.
Plus 30 seconds into launch, Falcon 9 has successfully lifted off from Launch Complex 39A at Kennedy Space Center. Now the vehicle is going vertically, but it will begin to move horizontally. We're going to gimbal
Falcon
those.
Falcon 9 power and telemetry are nominal.
We're going to gimbal those engines. We're still going up, but now
engine air pressure is nominal. Now vehicle is supersonic.
Moving horizontally, and that helps the vehicle get into orbit and avoid being pulled back down to Earth. And we are coming up on max Q. This is the largest structural load that the vehicle will see during ascent.
Max Q.
And you can see that the first stage is deploying its grid fins. Those hypersonic grid fins will help guide the vehicle back down to Earth. And in about 15 seconds or so, we will also have fairing deploy. We have the fairing protecting the payloads through ascent. But once we're on the vacuum of space, we no longer need that protection, so we will jettison those fairing hats, waiting to confirm good orbital insertion.